Here's 407 Manti. It's at the kind of a cul-de-sac. It's like a Mulata side. Like this one is gonna go like probably a sweeping driveway up there. So your house is a lot of side up against the side. So the backyard might be kind of cool and private since it's the house next to it is way to the side. So it's all brick and stone. Yeah, I'll get back on this side so you can see it. All right, let's go on in. So it's got the door not painted yet. And come in. It's the same living room. Just the dark cabinets. I like our white ones better, but these are still nice. I think it's a white quartz that they're putting in. These are still really nice. And then they got the utility. Bedroom, closet, little bench. Oh, this one has a door to the outside though. Ours doesn't have that. Well, it's kind of shimmed shut, but it's got like a little stoop there. So it almost has like a backyard. That's actually way better than ours. Ours doesn't have that. So it's like kind of off the kitchen. You got the front door and then like a back door. Real cool, I like that. Laundry room, this is the door to the garage. Half bath, oh no, closet. Bath is over here. Bedroom. Closet. Coat closet, stuff's in front of it. It's exactly. Where the yard will be, and you're up against the side of this. They got like a big window there and then windows there, but there will be a fence covering most of that. So, but it's a pretty big yard. This is much bigger than ours. If it's up to that pin right there and this pin right there, that's pretty deep, and it's kind of private with how it's, you know, this is the side or the back of another house. Their yard will be kind of small. Yours will be pretty big. Oh, we're a little fan. This hardy plank will be painted. Master or primary bedroom, sorry. Gotta be correct. Got your vanity there. Bathtub, shower, your toilet, closet, little coat closet. They're kind of framing things in now, so a little linen closet. How you doing?
just pop up here.
So you'll have those windows up. Won't be a pond view like ours, but, you know. Oh, this is probably a closet. They got a little thing in there to keep the door shut. Probably just another closet like that. There's that, like, little landing. Not really a game room. Maybe just, like, a little open space area. Bathroom. Man, my camera really lightens it up. It's so dark in here, but it looks light. Pro Max. Got a little vaulted ceiling. Here's your block. Guess you got a pond view here, right? Boom. There you go. See between those porta potties? Pond view. That's pretty nice, right? So you got a pond view here. Out your window. Unobstructed. That's cool. I like it. And then out this window. Got a view of really nothing, but I don't think we had a window right there on ours, but can't recall. So yeah, that's it. I think it looks pretty good. The only real difference is really just the cabinet color. That's a big one. And then the door to the outside in the apartment, which I think is really cool. I think that's a really cool part because it's probably going to have like maybe you could put a little patio there or something, which that should be really nice. So I think you'll like that. But that's the house. All right. Bye-bye.